And we're back to part 3, I think. Don't remember. And I guess I'll switch to the next one. Let's go here. Do not remember what we were doing. Ew. I'm missing a candle. Let's go put the cloth away. Okay. Oh, I forgot about our spirit bead. Yeah. Or does it turn into a fox bead? I don't remember. But I forgot about that. Wait. I want to... this. Let's get this. Oh, I bought it, yes. And let's get that so we could do this. Oh, I didn't see this. Okay. What is that? Game. Oh my god. Oh, she's so adorable. Oh shit. Whoa. Getting too happy with this. Now we could do this fast. Whoa. She's so cute with this one. I'm getting too excited with this. I didn't know it would go like that. But what, how the fuck, oh. Oh, funky. Jesus. Okay, so apparently there's no location on the stairs. Alrighty then. Let's go to the, what is this place? Science room. Alright. She's so fast. So I didn't place it. Oh, yeah. Forgot, went back to my menu. I don't want that shit, please. Oh, damn. So is me. I don't know where else to look. What is this? What is that? Wow. Okay. Yep. Because I'm very stupid. Didn't even realize. I thought I checked there. Oh shit. Make any difference. It's not as concerned. It's constantly with the teacher. Okay. Didn't I go through this? I don't know. Well, actually, it's okay to talk to me. Nobody's gonna hear you but me. Actually, it's Yuri. Yuri Lee. You sure that's what got me? Yes, that's right. It's Yuri Lee. And then there's blood. Jesus. Nope. Is that another room? Nope. Okay. Okay. Or his initials on him. I don't know what to do to level that up or something. Jesus. I don't know where to go. Can I open that now? I'm so glad she can move quick. I gotta sneeze. Ooh, I don't wanna sneeze. Nope. Going to every classroom that I possibly can. Oh, is this here? I don't know if this is here. What's that? curse, no, but I can't take it. And I don't know. Oh, let's cut it then. Get that motherfucker up. Ah! It died. Oh, shit. Stain. Can't read that. Brain. I don't know. No, she's sad. And then she drew a beautiful picture that I cannot draw in my life. Curses has been left on the notebook. Take it. So who do I give it to now? Oh my god. The desk. The poor desk. Oh. He was dead. Did you hear that? I heard that she got stabbed to death. Did I kill her? Oh, I don't want to go in there. I didn't mean to kill her. Oh. I'm sorry. Wasn't Eerie somebody's crush? I don't know. I don't see anything. Oh! Oh, shit. Yeah, no. Oh! No! No! No, stop! Scared me. Oh my god. Oh shit! I don't like you. I pressed so many buttons. I made the inventory come up. Holy crap. Oh. I saved that there. I don't understand why I made two saves. I don't know. I was in the right state of mind, I guess. Okay. Shitties. Nope. On this time, there's only like 3 stalls. Is this the senior level? Oh, this boss. Computer. Vocal room. Art class. I don't know. How come these two are still open? It's because I didn't touch the trash can. I jumped a bit. Take you. Oh, I broke it. The other one didn't break. That's because I'm not a boy. There's a painting in the trash can. Of course, we're gonna take that. No more paintings? Okay. What the fuck? Picture of a ghost. Get the fuck out of here. What? Excuse my cursing. Snort. Shut. There's a hole in the wall! I see a keyhole, what? Don't cut. What does this do? I don't know what that does. Let's cut to the other side. I forgot her name already. I'm gonna call her. Very. Oh. Yeah, I just got back from swimming. Now I'm thirsty. I don't got water for you. Do you have... I have a beaker. Nope. Total books. Total books. Don't be dependent on it yourself. Earn it. There's something in the drawer. Of course we're gonna take it. What was that? Energy drink. Oh, for the thirsty guy. Alrighty. Damn, these students work hard. Oh, she's dead? Yes, she's dead. She's dead. Kick. I'm the number one from now on. Was I here? No. I was not. Oh, shiny thing. Earphone? Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I don't want to check the lockers anymore. Shiny thing. Put a battery for real shit. They're really starting to hate us. Oh my god. Any more shiny things? Who are you? I'm so bored. Is there anything fun to do? There is a world outside of the room. It's called outside. It's very fun. Can you connect your earphones? Oh, that's for the MP3 player. Can't connect that. Oh, that's cool. The phone. It's fully charged, man. Oh, you took the phone, but you don't. Okay. You took the phone, but you're still bored. Alright. I don't know what to do. Oh, shit. I don't. Oops, I didn't mean to go back. I see a keyhole. I don't. Oh, hello. You gotta stop bothering. I need to study, so I finally have study notes. You want the scuba textbook? No. You want a bit deeper? No. You want headphones? No? Okay. I'm bad at selling things. Holy crap. Go to the thirsty guy. I don't remember where he's at. Let's go to class 3, 6. There you go. I think you got accepted to the university too early and now I got too much time on my own. I need to date when I got time. I don't have a girlfriend. She's so cute in that outfit. Oh my god. I forgot what those things are called in Japanese. Oh my god, she's so adorable. Why did I buy this earlier? He hasn't realized that he's dead. Hey, do you know Yuri? Yuri, you mean the freshman girl with a cute smile? She seems to be popular among the seniors, too. She is Seren's friend. Well, I heard that some celebrity agent called her several times, and that a lot of boys got rejected when asking her out. No wonder a lot of juniors girl hate her. I see. How about Seren? I'm probably saying her name wrong, but Yuri is like a warm-hearted girl with a cute smile, but Seren is more like a mature girl, I should say. You know a lot about freshmen. Well, yeah, I guess I do. I know why you're so interested. You're in Seren. You know, can I ask you a favor?
What do you need? It's a letter. Can you give it to Siren for me? Dots. He's dead, maybe. It's the least I can do for him. I'll take it. Thank you. Thanks a lot. You saved my life. Now I feel much better. Sure, rest in peace.
R.I.P. to the boy you used to be.
Jealous. It's a love letter. Well, she's dead, though. What should he do now? What should he do now? Oh, I didn't read that last part. Kiki. Ki. He cares about what you do. Not my problem. None of my business. Cold-hearted students. Shit. Are these doors open now? No. Yet. Still locked. Still a key, hurry. How do I keep this chair? Yet. No, stop it. It's not what I wanted. It makes me want to see how she look in the other rooms. Don't know why. I don't know what I did. Okay. Let's brighten this light because it's bothering the crap out of me. Fireball! Who is Yuri? Is that you? Nope, it's not you. Let's click the same number. I really don't know. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Oh, gotta itch my nose. I forgot you were there. Alright. Near. I think I'm missing something. It's not okay. I really don't know what the fuck to do. This outfit on her is adorable. I don't have a key, don't I? Thank you.
She's gonna stab somebody.
It's been purified.
Yeah. I don't know why I keep going over there. Straight face. All the doors broken. I don't know. I don't really care. Take it and run. And there's blood. Oh, hello. I forgot. Okay. She's so cute. Sorry, that Eric and Brad crossed the line. Who, me? I do nothing. This one? Yeah, it is. So is our keeping or kept inside a painting. I gotta save them. How do we save them? Oh, I'm guessing it's Christmas, I guess. Spirits is sealed inside of the painting. Okay, what type of painting? Oh, Jesus. Can't touch it. Oh, they ruined it. Wait. She must have been murdered. Yes, I'm sure that she got murdered. Unfair. And just a death. And just a... Okay. Yep, that's what I said. It's a blank, but I can't check it what it was. Hello, my good sir. Looks like it's sleeping. Then how do I wake you up? It said that after midnight. And mournful spirit wander after the school. Talking about Yuri. I teach to reveal her unfair death. That's what I should do for her. I don't think you should do anything.
Oh shit! She scared me. Gosh. Damn it. I don't want to get up. Get up anyways. Let's cut the paintings. Cut! The music stopped. I don't know what happened. This is infuriating. Cut out of it. Clang. Is the door open? Mirror piece is broken after sending its purification. Okay, let's leave. I see death in my future. Thing is, oh no. I never talked to that statue. I must have woken him up. Here. Yep.